Have you ever wondered why are starfish shaped like stars? Their most noticeable characteristic is their arms, which form their distinctive star shape. The arms of a starfish are used to crawl along the sea bottom, force open the shells of oysters, detect food, turn over, and also adhere to the seabed. Scientists think that the sea star got its star shape more than 400 million years ago, but they are really not sure why. Some scientists think that by being wide and flat, the sea star can touch more of the seafloor, so it has a better chance of finding food because it can move in any direction it wants. Others believe that by being wide and flat with long arms, the sea star can cling tightly to the seafloor. That might be an advantage if big waves were washing over it or if a predator was trying to get it. In nature, five-armed starfish hold an absolute advantage over starfish with other numbers of arms, as evidenced by the fact that six- and four-armed starfish exist in only small numbers. Starfish with fewer than four arms cannot survive. If you want to know how jellyfish are able to live without a brain, check out this video and thanks for watching.